What's up, Central? I'm Alex Pierce here, and it is not October anymore, and it's not December yet, so that must mean it is November, and that means Novembeard. No shade November, people. Let's check out some of the competition.
I wanted to participate just because I think beards are pretty cool. I just grew my beard out for the last 3 months and just shaved it off recently, so I want to participate. Right now, Senate's trying to ban me because they said they need to ban me from the competition to make it fair for Mr. McGee to have a chance to win. You know, Lee MacArthur makes me a little nervous.
Odette's a wimp.
So, you know, I mean, I think he might be able to dethrone me. You know, Mr. McGee, not too worried about. Brendan Arnold, he gets a pretty mean beard, but I still think I can beat him.
Competition this year? Weak.
I'm very confident that I can win.
You know, I think the competition's a little weak out there right now. You know, I got to think that Mr. Odette, you know, had a nice beard going during the football season, but now it's Novembeard time. He's really got to step up his game. And Coach Glee and the Glee brothers, those guys got to bring it too. You know, they're losing a little bit up here, so they need to gain more here. And I think we all are, though.
I'm not worried about Odette, but I'm worried about some students right now. I think they're posing perhaps the greatest competition. In fact, we might have to have a couple staff members go in together in order to beat a few of these guys.
Mr. Odette's not in it, so it's a little weak, and then I don't think there's anyone that can keep up to this beard.
Well, you got to take care of it, you know. If you don't shampoo it and condition it, comb it out. I mean, those are different things you can do to keep that beard healthy and growing a little bit faster than your average beard.
You know, it's all about the manicure of the beard. You know, you got to make sure it's trim it. You got to make sure it looks good, and you just got to make sure it's not too prickly. So I think you got to focus on that. You know, conditioning's good for the beard. You know, you got to condition it and make sure it looks good. And if you have to, you can highlight it as well. So I think that's important.
I have a secret potion. Verner's is my secret potion. I like to use that, rub it in there to stimulate the growth. And I think the more gray that's in my beard this year, I think that is actually going to be helping.
Best strategy is don't shave.
Shave the day before and then just let it grow, and it grows pretty quickly.
If you're not bald and have a beard, I don't know that you can say you're that manly.
Beards do not show a sign of manliness.
That's definitely very, very manly.
Beards are certainly, it's something about a beard that just gives you strength. You know, it's just this is the rough side of beard. You know, it's like it's a manly thing to do, and it's kind of like the old caveman days. You know, it's got to have the beard to take over and dominate.
Not as fast as me.
Not as fast as Lee.
I'll have a light beard probably within a week, you know, a little less than a week.
When I get the first 4 or 5 days scruffy look, my wife says I look good, so I'll take that.
I think the ladies love a good beard.
Women love it. They love it for sure. They're all about it.
I do not know what women think of beards.
I know some girls that like beards and they're okay with it, and then some they're just like, gross, shave it now.
I hear they like beards. I'm not really in the market for that, though, so.
I guess it just depends on the person. I would say probably I tend to lean towards without, but I've seen some really good looking beards growing, and so maybe I'll change my opinion on that.
If it's on a man, it would be a manly thing, so I guess beards are very manly.
Like I said, I think it depends on the man.
But I still have a lot of students to see, so I don't know if I should make a final vote yet until I see some more beards out there.
I think Santa Claus is going to win No Shave November, frankly.
My grandma always said that they're a sign of laziness because she felt that she didn't like them, and she felt that because you didn't want to shave, that coincided or equaled laziness.
I think that I would highly recommend, if you're having trouble getting a girlfriend, grow a beard. That'll fix your problems.
No, end of story, they don't like it at all.
The competition looks pretty rough this year, if you catch my drift. But remember to check out the wall of beards in case you're wondering about how everybody's growing their lusciousness. I'm Alex Pierce reporting for Front and Central, and that's weird.